It's Gigs on Freeze.
I do wonder what could happen.